let's do some exercises to revise our topics. The data processing is done in the dash memory of a computer. Yes, you all know that it is internal. Primary memory is placed on the where? Primary memory kahan place hoti hai? Mouse, keyboard or a motherboard? Yes, you all know that it is placed in motherboard. RAM is dash in nature. What? RAM is volatile. Just now I told you. A collection of dash bits is a nibble. Yes, you all know that collection of 4 bits. Data on this disk can be written once. What is the answer? This is CDR rewritable. Can be written once? No. CDR. CD recordable. Yes, the answer is recordable. We only use once to store our data. It cannot be rewritable. It cannot be edited. Blu-ray disc uses a dash laser. You all know that Blu-ray uses blue violet laser. Let's do exercise. Fill in the blanks. Primary memory is also called dash memory. What it is? You all know that it is called internal memory. Secondary memory is used to store large volume of data on a dash basis. It is external basis. 1 byte is equal to dash of information. 1 byte is equal to, you all know that, 8 bits of information. A hard disk was invented in the year 1950s. Dash has an integrated circuit. Which has an integrated circuit? RAM or ROM? It is ROM. Now this is your homework to draw a chart of primary memory on the left side of the copy.